If you like this video, do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel and share the video with your friends, so we can continue to publish more about cats. Romans brought the British Shorthair to England during the 1st century, at which time the breed coexisted and bred with wild cats native to England. Many years later, the British Shorthair was crossbred with Persian cats, slightly changing the look of the cat and improving the thickness of its fur coat. Not only is it one of the most popular cat breeds, it is also commonly selected to appear on TV, in movies and even in books. You might recognize the cat in many Whiskas brand ads as a British Shorthair. The cat raised from the dead in Stephen King's Pet Cemetery, Winston Churchill, was a British Shorthair, as was Arlene, in Garfield, the movie, and the Cheshire Cat, in Alice's Adventures in Wonderland, just to name a few.